Hello everyone, let's see what's coming next in your love life and relationship. If you want to book your personal reading and remedies with me, you can contact me through my email ID. For more details, you can check the description box and you can join for relationship healing and union workshop that is going to start from 26th April, Friday. This will be 11 days workshop, online workshop, okay? This workshop will definitely help you to heal your relationship with your husband, with your partner, release any kind of third party interference, and it's definitely helping union, okay, with your partner. If you are interested, then you can contact me through my email ID manifestyourdream091@gmail.com. okay, let's see what's coming next in your love life and relationship. Thank you. Okay, wow, the sun, great. So some kind of successful good news, some kind of huge positive changes, some kind of success, reunion, marriage, pregnancy, relationship healing, happiness, the sun. So something great that is coming, you are manifesting in your love life and relationship. If you are watching this, this is your sign. Wow, congratulations. The sun, you are manifesting light, you are manifesting success, celebration, marriage. If you are trying for pregnancy, then yes, it's also manifesting, okay? I'm getting a baby, okay? And I'm also getting, with the sun card, definitely wedding, celebration, engagement, commitment, okay? Wow, very positive change, very positive shift that is coming in your love life and relationship. Okay, let's see what's next. Page of Swords, I'm getting some kind of communication, some kind of no contact situation is going to end. Okay, if you are trying for that, you are going to get some kind of communication from someone. Okay, so yes, a long awaited communication that is coming. Some kind of good news is coming in your relationship, okay? Some kind of communication. I'm also getting if you are dealing a no contact situation, this no contact situation, silent treatment, no contact situation, that is end, okay? Yes. Let's see what you are manifesting in your love life and relationship, what's coming next. Knight of Pentacles, okay? So a stability in your relationship is headed your ways, okay? And with the Knight of Pentacles is very promising energy, very committed. So I'm getting definitely marriage commitment you are going to get from your partner, but it will take time, because I'm getting your partner will planning for something, okay? And he or she will take action very slowly, okay? Not very fast movement here, okay? So keep patience. But Pentacles here, so definitely it will be a stable connection, stability. Let's see what's coming next in your love life and relationship. Okay, Page of Wands, two page card. Yes, actually I'm getting your person could be same age as you or younger than you, mainly I'm getting. And I'm getting very passionate, fiery energy. Your person feels very romantic. And yes, in your love life and relationship, romance is coming, okay? The passion is coming in your love life and relationship, okay? I'm getting you and your partner, you both now try to work on this connection. So you both have a passionate connection. Yes. Let's see. Five of Wands. So if you are dealing with some kind of conflicts, family problem, misunderstanding, it's going to resolve, because the sun, the world, wow, this is a destined connection. If you are watching this reading, and if you are thinking about someone currently, this person is your destined partner, the world. You both are past life lovers, okay? So as you both are past life lovers, so you both carry forward some past life karmas also, okay? And karmics also. So at this point, you are dealing with this past life karmas. That's why some kind of you are facing misunderstanding, blockages, karmic interference. But the world card is here, so definitely it's going to end. The world, the sun, two beautiful major arcana here. So definitely a huge success, huge progress, and positivity and getting in your love life and relationship that is coming. You are manifesting that. One last card. Thank you. Oh wow, 10 of pentacles. Okay, happy marriage life, happiness. And if there are any kind of problem regarding marriage, like family problems, so I'm getting family agreement here. And very beautiful family, abundance, prosperity, family with kids, pets, and very beautiful union I'm getting here. Okay, very positive energy that's manifesting. I'm getting Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, and Aquarius. Energy is very strong. Okay, let's see with the Lover's Oracle what's manifesting, what's coming in your love life and relationship. Okay, that secret admirer. Okay, someone has deeper feelings for you than they are letting on. So in your love life and relationship, someone is coming. I'm getting this person is your secret admirer. Finally, they are going to let you know that they love you. Okay, so you are going to receive some kind of proposal for some of you. Freedom. There is nothing stopping you. The path is clear if you want it to be. So some kind of freedom. What I'm saying, karmic cycle is now end. So you are going to free from that, okay? And nothing can stop this relationship now. One last card, what's coming? Thank you. Okay, romance. What I'm saying, romance, more romance you are manifesting, okay? Romance will blossom in your love life and relationship. Claim this beautiful reading.